A family-owned business is moving into an empty department store in Two Harbors. Scott and Jensen Segrin own Segrin's True Value Hardware. They're planning to move into the former Shopko Hometown store on 7th Avenue this spring. The Segrin family hopes this will fill a void in the community after Shopko closed almost 2 years ago. That left Two Harbors with few options when it comes to household items and retail. The Segrins plan to reopen the vacant building as Segrin's Home Hardware and Outdoors. They plan to hire up to 12 employees.